professor from the University of Chicago, economist, won the Nobel Peace Prize last year, stating just that. Said people want to do good, you just got to give them the ability and make it easy for them to do so. Mm-hmm. And essentially, that's all we're doing. We're doing something that we love, which is, you know, creating coffee and creating community, and we're giving our customers and our supporters the ability to do something good. Doing something that they're already going to do. They're already going to buy coffee, except that when they buy this coffee, they're contributing to a good social cause.
And they're giving, they're providing funding for kids to further their education. They're supporting a business that is socially conscious and adding to the community.